Good girl. Good girl.
Is it a boxer?
She's a pit mix.
Oh.
She's gonna be on TV tomorrow.
Oh.
Come on, sweet girl.
What station?
WCIU.
Oh.
Yeah, she's up for adoption the end of the year.
Fishing in 2 hours. No, you're not getting that.
Most believers.
It's a football app.
Hey, you see him about to have him on his field.
He did it every game, all those years. Talk about one of the greatest players ever put on a Philadelphia Eagle uniform.
Well, that was 2005 and a high point of Brian Dawkins' 13-year tenure with the Eagles. Dawkins also played 3 seasons with the Broncos and was a 9-time Pro Bowler with the second most sacks by a safety in NFL history. Only Rodney Harrison had more. Dawkins retired after last season, and tonight his number 20 is being retired by the Eagles. Here he is with Michelle Tafoya.
All right, Bob, thank you very much. Your number, Brian, was officially retired at 6 p.m. Eastern Time. You've been asked about it all week. Now you're standing here in this stadium where you spent so many great years. You see the fans all around you. What do you expect this halftime experience, when you actually get to talk to the fans, what do you expect that's going to be like?
Unbelievable excitement and pure joy. To finally get a chance to have this come to fruition. I knew it was coming, but it's different once you get to a place and just anticipating something. But I'm just looking for this thing to be electric.
Well, these games tend to be electric, these rivalries, which is why so many players love to play this game. Giants, Eagles.
No. I mean, even now when I look out and see those helmets right now, I'm getting a little tingle inside because we went to so many wars and so many guys on the Giants that I respected over the years. to the players tomorrow on the back because we went to so many rooms. At the same time, you want to go out and do whatever you can to cause your team to win.